The project will deliver PV arrays at 8 locations, and that includes 5 primary schools, 2 daycare centres, and the largest array at the Kelvin Hall. When completed, the PVs will deliver 900 kilowatt peak in capacity across all locations. In addition to generating fiscal savings across the Glasgow estate, it will also contribute towards us reaching our net zero targets.
This is Haghill Primary School that we're at. This is a 50 kilowatt roof mounted solar array. It's one of 5 primary schools that we'll be working in as part of the project. As we go on developing the project, we'll be looking to enrol in our climate education programme that we've developed in-house at Vital Energy. That will involve, or can involve, tree planting, mini competitions, bringing a bit of awareness to the pupils about climate change and measures that can be implemented, small and larger schemes, such as the roof-mounted solar PV that we're putting on in their school to protect the planet.